A letter, huh? Yeah, I think I heard something about that. So you know about a letter. Maybe I don't. I'm not sure. Bah, which is it, man? Oh, and if I may ask, are you friends of Kainé? You could say that. I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you? Exactly. Our aim is to defeat every last one. Every last one?
Everyone?
Oh, boy, he's a shade. The hell?
Crap. Look out! This man is a shade.
It's a trap.
He's gonna knock him on the side.
They've been possessed somehow.
Keep your guard up. Others are surely lurking nearby.
What? I got bored.
Arrows and the porches. You were distracted by the local welcome party.
Mind if I join you?
Kainé, the villagers are possessed.
But not all of them.
So be careful.
Be careful.
I want to kill them. What's that? Oh, great.
Why did you have to stop? Everything was fine.
You said the shades were freaking attacking you before. Blame's on me. Right, down we go. They're all dirty shades, all of them. Kill every last one of them. That just only kill the humans. Only kill the humans.
This is all your fault.
What the hell?
No.
Why is she attacking her?
I'm not going to abandon my sister.
Kainé, who are they?
Don't believe her. This woman's a shade.
What the hell?
My sister! No!
Wait a second. She wasn't a shade. He is, I bet.
You! You people are the true monsters!
Stay back. Your sister is one
of
them.
She was wrong.
I don't care. She's my sister. Oh, whoa. And I love her.
Yep. Oh boy. Oh my god. There she goes again, getting herself fatally injured. This is happening every a nice colon shot. Very good. Very nice. Oh man, we're running through here.
Please stop!
Emil!
We need to get out of here! Kainé, get up! Hurry!
Gosh.
Stop this at once!
Leave us in peace!
Defeat the shades, okay. Just gotta make sure that's what I want to do. Good lord.
Get this.
Mm.
Weiss. This is a lot of shades, man. It's a lot of shades. Oh my gosh, I leveled up. Cleaning house over here. Oh my god. I think we're almost done.
Get them.
Did it just sidestep? I think it just sidestepped. Villagers are under attack over there, great. Let's go, gotta go help them.
Help me, please.
Okay, I gotta get out of here. Let's go. Great, gotta go down here. Let's go. Get over there.
Help us, please. We aren't safe.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Why did you have to?
Oh my god, these people.
Everything was fine until you appeared.
What could that black swirl be? Great. Now we gotta deal with black swirls. Why it didn't attack the right one? Oh, she tried to dodge. Oh yeah! Look at that! Look at that! Look at that, I'm just parrying it like crazy, I'm Daigo. And that did work. Didn't work again. Okay, I don't know why it's not blocking now.
It's my husband. It's a shame.
Run it. Come on. There we go. Took down that tin can.
What's that?
It's the Eye of Sauron. Eye of Sauron. I'm guessing it's a boss. It's a big purple teardrop. It's like a flower, okay.
By my pages, is this beast a shade as well?
That thing sucked up the villagers.
Okay, Emil's losing it. We'll be watching after Kainé.
I feel something from within.
Okay.
first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the middle of that hive.
Oh.
Wait, stop! I think those are people!
Hold nothing back, it's a shit!
Whoops. Oh. Use medicinal herb. Let me see, I might be better off using, I don't know. Okay, so you can't attack him with your gun.
Such agility!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Take that, right up the side. Gotta take these out though to get him to the
defeating the smaller enemies has
oh, okay.
Maybe
I can just keep shooting him with try Dark Lance. Unless I can shoot him at him. Instead of flying at him. You just see. There we go. Shoot right in the eye. Oh, he covers up.
Defeating the smaller enemies has no effect on the leader.
Oh man, it blocked it. Locked. Sucks. All right. There we go. There we go.
Defeating the smaller enemies has no effect on the leader.
Just gotta make sure they don't hit me.
Now, focus your magic on the beast's center.
Try it. Oh man, I gotta switch magic abilities. I need dark blast. There we go, I did it. I did it. The 1-2 punch. Oh no, we're gonna rip his eye out. Do it. Open that up. Ooh. Feel that onion. Whoa, what is Emil doing? Oh my gosh. Doesn't look good. Got a bad feeling about this.
Look out! Something's coming!
How did I get hit by it? I'd like you to explain this to me, please.
I'll cut it down!
Its weak point is located around the back.
Okay.
Attack it from above!
Gotta attack it.
Emil!
What?
Emil!
I'll keep you busy!
All right.
You should be able to attack from behind.
I'm going.
Go around.
I'm going.
Get it.
I'm going.
Please, hurry.
The lad can take care of himself. In the circle to the creature's rear.
Circle to the creature's rear.
Move closer. You cannot harm it.
Hey,
okay,
I'm working on it. You wouldn't have to hold it as long, Emil, if
closer. You cannot
yes,
harm it from
I
below.
I am aware of this. I gotta get up there, man.
Are you
oh my
yet?
Gosh, it takes so long to get up here.
Move closer.
How fast do they expect me to be able to get up here? Really?
You cannot harm it from below. You must strike it in the eye.
Ouch. There we go. Doing it. We're doing it. I'm at like a perfect.
I can't
okay.
Do this for much longer.
Actually, I should probably just do it. Forgot you can't block those. I mean you have to block them, I mean. Further now.
Carefully, Mia. It won't help anyone if we lose you here.
This is the one time you've been useful. Hurry up. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. A little bit more.
God damn it! We beat the hell out of that thing! How can it still move?
Combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion. Unless we slay the core, all hope is lost.
Gotta slay this core. Yes. Oh my gosh. No. Freaking laser. Ouch, you can't do that apparently. Yes, just do it, just do it. Let's do it! In fact, give me strength. Give me strength capsule. Come on.
Help me take it out!
I'm on it.
Okay. go. That was it, I think. I think we flushed it out. Dragon Ball Z. Holy crap. Beta, beta. Booyah. Uh-oh, what's going on?
Emil? Emil Weiss!
He's exploding, what's going on?
He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
Oh my gosh. It's a spirit bomb. Actually, it reminds me of when Frieza blew up with the blue up Namek. How are we gonna survive this? Just a question. Oh my, he's crying again. Do we really need tears?
I killed innocent people.
It was in pretty much in self-defense. Just so you know.
But you saved our lives. Didn't you? If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you. It's all right. Don't look back.
Obtain the sacrifice key. Best be off, yeah. Yep, let's just be off. We just completely destroyed an entire civilization. Very nice. Great redecorating of the mountainside. Way to go, Emil. Save it. Alright, that was quite the battle.